It's Feedback Gaming. Welcome back to my Rashadon. Well, it's not Rashadon anymore, it's the Umayyads, which technically isn't the Umayyads because they've already been wiped out at this point. But anyway, we're done. So we managed to carve out the last part of India. Who knows, maybe we can do a final war in India at some point. I don't know, maybe soon, I don't know. Anyway, the next war we want to engage in would be the Moroccans. So let's move all our armies over there. I'm not going to be very organized with this. It's just going to be a right click. There we go. We only have two armies as well. Imagine if a bunch of enemies declared war on me simultaneously right now. I would actually get decimated. So who do we need to go for? So we need to take out the Visigoths. So we need to occupy this province here. I'm going to wait for the course to finish first. And then we'll start converting. The Avars want access. I don't care. We can convert. That's good. We have money, which doesn't really help us. The three field crop rotation. Okay. Okay. Aksum. Oh, right, okay. Oh, wow, this is really high development. We really should make this into a territory, into a state. Let's have a look. So, border tensions, fine. What is it under? It's under development and territories. Here we go. Tigray. That's not the one here, is it? Is it? I think it might be, actually. Yeah, it is, actually. It's this one. So, we could really take off some of the bottom here. So, Tabriz. Which I have no idea where that is. It's really nasty, this, because there's no way you can search if you don't know where these are. You can't left or right click on them either. It doesn't send you where you want to go. Usually in EU4, you don't usually need to do this. That's probably the reason why that it's not even a searchable function. So Azerbaijan is here, and then we're going to replace it with this one here. There we go. Okay, that'll do for now. We'll switch those out periodically. I don't want to make a big habit of it, though. Our heir has become ill. Who cares? I should have really checked who my heir was, shouldn't I? Ooh, my current leader's pretty good, apart from being indulgent. That one is a really good one, that one. Oh, actually, no, they're not. Actually, no, when I think about it, they're not that great. What am I talking about? The spread of Islam. Alright, we're going to go here. Manpower is a bit of an issue. And to be honest with you, there's not a lot we can do. I guess we can try and get more levies. Yeah, let's do that. Harsh life of a seaman. That's nice to know. Okay, so we're going to try and get our army and position it right at Gibraltar. So if you guys can move over now, that would be great. It's good. Okay, so we've got loans to pay off. Let's pay those loans off. Do we have a merc army? Is this the merc army? Yes, it is. Two horse riders as well. We have a lot of money, so I think we should really do that, shouldn't we? It's a shame we haven't got cannons, but yeah, can't do a lot about that. You can't get cannons at this part of the game, can you? Okay, Byzantine separatists are an issue. Ah, shit. There's not a lot we can do about that right now. I guess we could ask the clergy for a... Oh, no, we can't. I need more influence. It's this Inquisitor, isn't it? If I get that wrong, I'm going to be so upset. Ah, shit, it wasn't Inquisitor. Never mind, we'll go for that guy anyway. Is that the cheap version? Yes, it is. Actually, it wouldn't have made a difference because they're still over 11 anyway, aren't they? So what we really should do right now is to have... There's this guy here and these ones here as well. This is the big issue, having a large empire. We can't control it. We're going to have to keep an eye on our monies right now. Alright, so we have a coalition. Oh, they've left the coalition. Okay. Oh, we upset a few of them here, didn't we? Okay, that's fine. Gain unrest or lose admin. How is our admin right now? It's brilliant. It's fine. In that case, you don't need to bother. Great. Okay, so it's going to speed up time right now. Gain our cause. The territory we gain is not going to benefit us that much because we can't make it into states. I guess this is another thing to reduce overall how aggressively we can expand, isn't it? Caster. I have no idea where that is. Is it around here? I have a feeling it's somewhere here. I don't know why. Aha! Castoran. Oh no, we're still... That's a territory. Is that it? No. That's got 41 development, so we don't want to get rid of that. Okay, so can we convert a few now? Yes, we can. Damn, 4 mercenaries. Mercenaries? Missionaries. Lose cause, gain claims, seed Malwa to Sin, boost relations. Do we really want to do that? We're giving up this province, aren't we? Yeah, sure, whatever. Oh, it's this one he wants. Okay, interesting. Fair enough, that wouldn't have been my first choice, but okay. We've already maxed out our piety, so... That one province is... Kwarji? Kwarji? I have, all the way through this campaign, I've tried to avoid pronouncing that because I knew I'd make an absolute cock of it. And I have. And I'm humiliated. Alright, okay, so this is our army base here, that's good. We're currently on low maintenance, why? Okay, 3... Can I have an extra horse, extra infantry? Move the extra infantry over, right? That's perfect, we've got a balanced army now. Okay, extra discipline's going to be a good one. Okay, so if we declare war on you, we'd be at war with Lombardy too. So the Visigoths, how big and powerful are the Visigoths? ...39,000 troops, 3,000 cavalry, 21 mercenaries too. Fuck. I wonder if they're engaged in this war against the Prussians here. Holy shit, the Prussians are decimating them. Okay, well, okay, that's not a big deal. So what would ideally what I'd try and do here? This is kind of cheeky and this is a little bit exploitive, but what I'd want to do is let them declare war on the Visigoths. They move their army over to here, then I block them off and I stack wipe them so they can't run away. It's very exploitive. I feel kind of dirty doing it, but eh. Alright, funnily enough, them. Oh! Oh, okay, I guess we're not having problems with rebels. Okay, that's cool. Alright, well, there you go. One less thing to worry about. It looks like West Francia has become the strongest. I think West Francia was the original country. Oh, Bohemia's spawned down here. In fact, Bohemia is really strong. Pomerania, Hanover. So some of the more modern countries are forming now. Interesting. How is technology wise? 53% penalty. We've not gone for other feudalism, which is not going to benefit us. But crop rotation gives us 10% manpower recovery. That is really, really good. So if I wanted to go for that, if I went to... Actually, whereabouts is that institution spawned? Early feudalism spawned in Italy. Ancient imperialism. Organized religion.
case system. Do you know, there's something about this game that I really like when it expands the institutions. I know this about this mod really. I don't know, it really does it for me. I really like it. It's one of the elements of this mod that I think is really good. The only element I'm not too keen on is the fact that that combat's become so much more simplified with the fact that you've only got cavalry and infantry. It's just based on your generals, really. That's all that makes a difference in the actual combat. Which kind of, it makes me not like the combat as much, but eh, it's still alright. Okay, so my big concern right now is rebels. So let's just make sure this province that I can't pronounce doesn't rebel. Kurdi. Is it Khundizai? This province. There's not a lot we can do about this. So separatism, intolerance, non-accepted culture. I'm worried at some stage this is going to rise up. How big are they? Oh, it's only 10,000. Okay, let's not worry about that. Ooh, what's this? Rebels. Malvari separatists. Oh, they're inside of my vassal. I'm cool with that. That's okay. Okay, so I think it's time to prepare for war. Can we get a claim on Gibraltar? Yes. So what province do we want? I think it's Seville, isn't it? So if I want to unify Islam, I need... No, it's not. It's Korb... This one? It's this province. Wow, okay. That's a lot more inland than I originally thought. You can be siege duty as well. Constantinople, Messenia, Pelamaro, Sam. Okay, we need that province. Okay, I wasn't prepared for that. Inif is in Morocco. Alright, so what we'll do in the meantime is we'll just declare war on Morocco then. Yeah, that's fine. So we'll just declare war on Morocco. Conquest against the Visigoths, that's good. Have we got our casus belli against you? No. Oh, they're allied with Lombardy. Okay. So, yeah, I think we talked about this in the last episode. We're going to go for the Moroccans, the Visigoths, and Byzantium. Actually, that scares me a little bit. Let's make sure that fort's up. Yep, we're good. I'm going to make sure that this army does the most of the fighting. Our leader has died and we have got a regency council. Our sultana has taken control. Ooh, what's this? Oh, right, okay. This province, this country wants a... Are we allied with them still? Yeah, we are. Okay. Cool, fair enough. Can we ally you? Can we royal marriage you? I think it's Tunisia we've not got, isn't it? Yep. This is the Visigoths, so we'll get rid of that. You guys can come back. And another royal marriage. That's good. There's some really bizarre reason that Jains are a heretic to us. It's interesting. Someone in the comments going to describe the differences between the Jains and the Sunnis. I don't know. They don't seem too alike to me, but there you go. What do I know? Okay, that's good. They're happy. Manpower recovery is nice and high. There you go. Everyone's happy right now. Only one province that has rebel issues, which is so far under control. 7.8 years away. That's good. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll try and engage this army as... let's have a look. Oh, we've got forts here. 1, 2, 3. We want to take their capital first. That's going to be the primary goal. Oh my god, that switchover was so fast. There was zero attrition. Alright, can we fabricate on... I want to fabricate on one that's got the most development. Yep, this is the one. I'm not going to probably bother pronouncing that one either, because I can't say it. Okay, let's go. Conquest against the Moroccarinos, that's good. And at the same time, we're going to get an Admiral. It's got two fire, that'll do. It's not ideal, but it'll do. Start patrolling. Good. Declare war on Morocco. And we're going to engage, even though it's going to lose initially, which that's cool, because we'll take the mercenary losses. And you guys are going to go here. There's an army here we need to take care of. Any other forts around here? Ooh, hello, hello, hello. What were they doing there? Okay, fair enough. Where are you going? Can you actually engage them there? Yeah, we do. Nice. Okay, we're under the limit. It's okay, those mercs will perk back up again. We just need to make sure we take care of these little small Lombardy armies that are just roaming around the countryside, which is so annoying. Let me get rid of you guys. How many do we need? I bet this is a fort, so it needs at least 10. Yeah, 9. Grab two more mercs. In fact, that's a good point. We could just assign this to attach friendlies. Disman the cavalry. And there you go, we're sieging it now. Perfect. Where the hell is our fleet gone? Where's our fleet? No, go here, please. Absolutely decimated them. Nice. Alright, so our army's moving around now. Grab that guy, that's good. Okay. And then you're going to go here, then back and forth. Just need to prevent them from landing any more troops. That's all I'm trying to do right now. Diplomatic move, deem diplo. Boost relations. Nah, I don't care about boosting relations with the Byzantines. Gain stability, trust of a neighbor. Nice. It's a really good event, that one. Fires every now and then. I don't know what triggers it, but it's something to do with having good relations with a nearby nation, I'm guessing. Kind of makes sense. It's kind of in the name, you know what I mean? The name kind of gives it away. Oran has been occupied. Holy shit. The Moroccans have broken out. Do I even care that much? I don't really think I do. As long as we take care of their armies, that's all we need to care about. If we can keep their armies down, that's all we need to care about. And then they've rose up. Son of a bitch. Man, as well. Why are they chosen this moment to rise up as well? Like they were 10 years away, weren't they, a moment ago? Okay, that's a big army. We might lose this. No, we've managed to survive it. Just. And they've got another army over here, too. Are we going to play just back and forth in the desert here? Is that the way it's going to work? You son of a bitch. Oh, okay. Didn't we just take that and they've just taken it back? Okay, so we've got an army here. Go here, boys. We've got a decent general. We'll... Ooh, 5 siege. Nice. Got him. Okay, our money, we're still making a lot of money too, so we can afford quite a large merc army. Okay, so we're seeding that down, that's good. Okay, so this guy is pretty good, so we need to be careful. Whoa, 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 whoa. Did he break away early? He did, didn't he? This guy has got 3-3, so he's a decent general. Where is he going to go? That's the better question. There's not many places he can go. Okay, I want you guys to go here. So the province that we need is this one, Inif. Ifnin? If. That's the one we need anyway. We're going to try and annex the whole thing, though. We're not going to be picky about it. We're just going to annex the whole thing. Harsh life of a seaman. Oh boy. Okay, that siege is... Oh, okay, he's grabbed a fort. You... Well, luckily we've got that merc armor. We've not disbanded, innit? Innit! Are you going to try and grab that province? We've lost a claim on... Oh, they were the claims on the Ottomans, weren't they? Ah, you son of a bitch. He's going to be a right dick and he's going to try and evade me throughout the whole country. Are you going to... Are we going to outgo around all of Arabia? Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, can we grab a guy who's got some good... Ah, got you. Did we wipe him as well? No, we have now, though. Okay, gain admin or prestige. I think we'll take the prestige. We only did 25, but eh, fuck it, why not? Alright, go here, boy, and siege that down. We don't need you as a leader. We managed to siege that northern province down. This is good, because when we attack the Visigoths, they're going to have to break their truce if they want to go to war with us again, so... The Lombardies aren't going to be involved in the next war. And they are pretty strong, too. They're a great power, so... Good job we wiped them out now, right? Better now than never. Another infidel. Oh, boy. Alright, you guys move here. Luckily, our manpower's not taking a hit as well. Looks like we've been relying on mercs perfectly. Okay, we've got lots of Diplo tech. Let's use it. Oh, went wrong way around. There we go. Alright, so we're sieging that down. God, that's going to take a while to siege too. We're going to be able to take you out. Instant wipe. They even had more troops than us as well, which is good. Moroccans have got their army base there. I guess if we maneuver around here, we can engage them. They're going to run away now. I can feel it. Here they are. Are they going to engage us here? Yeah, they are. It's going to be tricky, this, though. They've got a lot of numbers. Sunny conversion, lose spies. I don't know where they're retreating to. Okay, are we occupied all of them? No, we've funnily enough not got their most southern province. We can take that soon anyway. We've wrecked their navy there as well. They're not recovering from that anytime soon. Okay, they're fighting there. That's good. The mercs go here. Hang on, we split the merc army, didn't we? Okay, and you guys can head back now, I think. Oh shit, mercs, peasants. Oh shit, and they're fighting the natives now. Alright. The flute music in this game reminds me of Ocarina of Time. Just based on the fact that it's a flute. No other reason. General has died. Okay, army go here. Go here. Alright, this is over. Shit, we can't even take all of them. Damn. This is such a weird borders. Okay, that'll do. Really? I'd much prefer just to take as much money from them as possible. They do not have any money now. Okay, we can embrace the institution too. It's going to cost us all. It costs way too much money. We're not doing that. Alright, you guys go here. Oh, he's moved his army over. Okay. If it wasn't worse enough getting absolutely decimated in a war, but now you're going to have to deal with your own fucking peasants. That's right. Your own peasants. Alright, are we done now? These are mercs. These are our armies. Gonna move the mercs over. I guess this is gonna be our reserve army we're gonna keep here. We have a lot of manpower, you know. We could make another army. How big is our army? So it consists of 410. We'll just make another one of those, shouldn't we? We'll just call this the standard army. Good. All right. I think we've got the time now to engage a war that we've originally planned to with the Visigoths. Okay. So who are you allied with? You have a royal marriage with who? Franconia. Franconia? I can't get over Bohemia. Look how they spread out all over the place. I guess they're in a. I guess they're kind of in a historical area. Where is Prague? I don't think it's called Prague in this period, though, is it? It's called something else. I'm not sure what it is. Anyway, they're actually quite powerful. We don't need to go any deeper than that. They are quite powerful. Okay. Alright, where's our galleys? They're over here. Improve our military tech. This will gain us a new kind of infantry. Extra fire. Extra fire on Muslim skirmishers. Sure, let's do it. We've lost the effects of silk, max promoted culture. Oh well, we're not going to miss that, that's for sure. They're still having a really hard time with those peasants getting beaten up. Looks like the peasants don't recover their losses. Okay, I think it's time to take on the Visigoths, let's do it. Will the Lombardies join? Yes, they will. Absolutely decimated. They're back again. Okay, we've got to be very, very careful what we do here because we could get ourselves absolutely nuked if we're not careful. So I think the first thing we do is going to bring our reserve army forward. I want to be very careful we place our army. Look at the size of that stack. 41,000. Damn, son. Okay, so they can spend ages sieging that down. Okay, so what we need to do is beat up the Visigoth navy. Oh, shit. You just got decimated. Making a very close... Ooh, that's a big stack. And they're taking attrition, too. Are you going to attack me, Byzantium? Byzantium? Byzantium. Biz, 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 biz. That is a 424 army. Is actually a decent general, that. We have too many leaders. Get rid of the 4th army guy. Where's the 4th army? Okay, there we go. Could upgrade these two, but we're not going to do that. Whoa! Okay, I've just clicked on institution. I thought they'd occupied all that land then. I nearly had a... I just had a small heart attack. Okay, so this is pretty much their big army. So if we can defeat this, we're pretty much sorted, aren't we? Alright, let's bring up over our bonus army. And go from there. 3-3? Oh, we've got an admiral, haven't we? I forgot. Alright. The birth of the Moroccan culture, indeed. Let's have a look at our cultures. So it appears that the Moroccan culture doesn't appear to be a part of the Arabian culture. I thought that's the reason why they all flipped. Looks like most of the old cultures have disappeared, though. So these are all the kind of more modern Arabic cultures. Interesting. Okay, so this army is here. That's good. You guys need to attach to this army. Oh god, they're sieging that down very quickly. I need to get you guys over here ASAP. Alright, let's do this. We'll have the bonus general in the back, why not? Okay. Oh, aspiring leader. Well, that was good timing, wasn't it? Okay, we're going to engage initially. Probably take a beating. And then start beating them up. Okay. Oh, they're moving over again. Okay, that's confusing. Oh, we... Oh my god, 17,000 men just died. Holy shit. Okay, mercantilism or trade efficiency. Yeah, sure. I told you this was a partial exploit where we get to completely decimate the Visigoths. And then they're gone. They're gone! Alright, we need to find out where the forts are now. So there's one in Gibraltar, and the rest are kind of spread out in the north of Spain. Okay. Alright, you guys go here. You guys go here. You guys go here. Alright, they're going to make another army again, but it'll consist of pretty much mercs. They'll end up spending shit tons of loans, so it's all good. Claims from Byzantium. Let's make claims back on them. Damn, that's a big merc army. So, take Gibraltar, that's fine. I think we can contain this for a very long time because we've max manpower. New Sultan, that's good. Demands for representation. I think that event's firing when it really shouldn't, you know? Do you seriously think people will demand representation in the year 1815? Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they did. Maybe they did. Oh, shit. Alright, okay. You want to fight me? Let's go. Let's go, go, go. The combat width is so narrow that I doubt half these troops are even fighting. And they're actually destroying us. They've got a terrain and a crossing penalty. Damn! I actually didn't think we'd get lose that badly. It looks like we're going to have to tease them across a few times, aren't we? And then defeat their armies. Oh my god, the worst possible time for that rebel to spawn. Oh, damn! Okay. Well, that sure definitely showed us, doesn't it? Cossack aggression, sure. And we lose. Okay. Okay, you guys go here. You guys go here. You guys go here. Oh, actually, we need two armies here. This is a big stack. Let them move over. Seriously? Oh, shit, yeah. Ah, shit. They managed to capture that land in Morocco. Fuck. Okay, oh, shit. Okay, we've beaten them up, so we might be able to stack wipe them here. Oh, we managed to escape. Fuck. The reason why this tactic works so well is because you get to get them stuck for like long periods of times. Okay, so... Oh, God, that's a big stack again. 40,000 troops. This is going to take a very long time for us to bleed them out. Okay, I think we're going to end this episode here, guys. It's very anticlimactic. We are at war with the Visigoths. They are very, very strong. It's because they control all of Iberia, so they've got a lot of manpower. But I'm getting to here, guys. If you enjoyed this episode, remember to like and subscribe, turn on notifications, and drop us a comment below. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a good day. Bye-bye.